by Rachael Reads to save the school horses. Today we are reading Pony Brushes His Teeth. Pony brushes his teeth. Pony eats a lot each day, just like his dad. After Pony eats, he brushes his teeth, just like Dad. Pony picks a toothbrush. He runs it underwater, just like Dad. Pony squeezes out some toothpaste, just like Dad. Pony brushes his teeth up, down, up and down, round and round, just like Dad. Pony makes sure to brush each tooth, just like Dad. Good job brushing, Pony. Pony fills his mouth with water, just like Dad. Swish, 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 swish. Then Pony spits water out. Oops, sorry, Dad. Look at Dad. That's Dad and that's Pony. All done. By Rachael Reads to save the school horses.
Good job. I like the horses on your shirt too.
Thanks.
Which one's your favorite?
My favorite is this little cutie.
Oh, yeah.
Really cute.
So cute.
Can anyone tell me what this one is called?
Why don't you tell us?
I don't know what it's called. I can't even read that yet.
Miniature.
It's a miniature horse. A miniature.
And then above it is an American paint. Yeah. And a Shetland pony beside that. And at the very top, the biggest one. Can you find it? That's the biggest one. That's the second biggest one. That's a thoroughbred. And that's the biggest one, a Clydesdale.
This is a Clydesdale and this is a thoroughbred.
Thoroughbred, yeah. Who's a Clydesdale at our barn?
Scotty.
Yeah.